Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, we ask that you now stand and remove your hats for a moment of silence in honor of the victims of last night's terrorist attack at Manchester Arena in the United Kingdom. Nous vous invitons maintenant à vous joindre à nous pour observer un moment de silence à la mémoire des victimes de l'attaque terroriste d'hier à Manchester. Merci. Thank you.
Malkin won the draw. Kessel takes the shot. Another crazy deflection in front. Backhander just wide. As Scott Wilson just about buried it.
And that read for Anderson, he started going to his left. You saw that. The quick reaction to his right. And then the spin-around rebound just missed the far.
And it comes and a pass across was errant for Stone, but he fields it anyway. Back for Carlson. And a safe rebound. Oh, the toss hacked out of the air by Stone off the iron. Bob it back to center. Fans are standing, waving towels. 2 1/4 to go in the first. Ryan directed it back in. Broussard. Pad stop made by Murray on Broussard's try. And then it goes back through Crosby, and then is stoked back in again by Daly. Daly one hands it around behind, got out of the way of the hit that was coming from the top. Daly a shot and a held and then juggled and then lost. And reaching back in is Anderson, and the Penguins are raising their sticks, and there's no signal on the ice. The Penguins are going to their bench to celebrate. There is still no signal.
And Kelly Sutherland was, I mean, he might have had the best seat in the house because he was over the right shoulder of Craig Anderson. Looked like the Ottawa center is going to have a 3-on-1 back the other way. They weren't able to cash in, and then Trevor Daly.
The puck was free. I could see the free puck, Eddie, from where I was. And then they whack away, and that puck definitely went off the back of the net and in. It's a goal. That is definitely a goal.
And Kelly Sutherland had.
And that important goal that Pierre mentioned at the start of the period will have been scored by the Penguins. It is of such importance, as all goals are in these playoffs, but particularly at this juncture of this series. They are looking at it carefully, and they have decided. Here we go.
After Colch's challenge review, it's determined there is goaltender interference on the play.
Shot ricocheted loose from the point that came from Ian Cole. Now can be played along by Malkin. Swept it safe. Rebound. He scores! Evgeny Malkin has gotten the first goal of the game for the Penguins, and this one will count, making it 1-0.
Now Geno Malkin, 3 assists in game 5. That one went off the crossbar. You could see Kessel was ready to lift his arms. And then the domination down low by Malkin on Zach Smith. One chance, second chance, back of the net.
Beautiful move by Evgeny Malkin, all in one move. To be able to put the puck in behind Craig Anderson. And
glorious opportunity squandered. Back comes Jake Gensel to the net. Centering Crosby, great save by Anderson. Best of the night in an important time. Carlson walks in. Kyle Turris, slap pass. Ryan Sheets scores! Finally, a power play goal brings the fans to their feet. It's a 1-1 tie. Some rotation up top and a kick out by Ryan that, with Stone in front, look at the kick out to a soft area. This is just a perfectly placed shot. You can hear the little ting off the post. It's a, well, you couldn't have put it in a better place. You can see that Murray was about a half a second too late getting there. That's a long pass across, a sweeping one-timer, and some emotion out of Ryan knowing what that big goal means for his hockey club. and they did it in timely fashion, so they're still on the power play for another minute and 6 seconds.
Wilson trying to throw a big hit there, but Ottawa moves in. Stone fires a shot. He scores! Hoffman!
Mike Hoffman arrives in this series with a blast from the left wing, and it's 2-1 Senators.
And there are times when the shooter is just better than the goaltender. This is one of them. An absolute rocket. Good job by Claesson going to the net, and a perfectly placed shot. Put your head down and just bomb away. And he took a quick peek, and that's two goals now for the Senators that are off the post and in, and this place just came alive, as that was a picture-perfect shot by Hoffman.
Rust along the boards, Mata pinched and held the puck in. Crosby out front, stopped by Anderson. Gensel won a little battle on the boards.